Alright, y'all, we rolling. Gotta hit up Sam's Club, get some tissue and paper towel. Your girl is low. So here we go.
Y'all, I missed the tissue run. Everything was sold out already. But I had to get this. You know I had to get it. The blue and yellow plate set. And then I got some wipes. Y'all know I use these to wipe off my makeup. And it's like $20 for 1,152 wipes. Can't beat it. So we'll have to try for tissue and paper towel later. All right, y'all. Time to go to Sally's. Sally's is open and your girl needs some hair gel. Yes. Okay, y'all, I bought me some of this when I went to the Sally's the other day. Mango and lime. It's supposed to be, because I told you that other gel done started my scalp itching, but I finally got my favorite gel back. But anyway, I'm going to try this and just spray this in my hair, on my scalp, I should say, every day. Has anybody ever tried this? And it's by Rasta Jamaica Mango and Lime. It's maximum relief, no more itch, grow spray. Anyway, I'm gonna give it a try. Maybe y'all have tried it. Put a comment down there in the party section, y'all, and let me know if y'all have tried this. Anyway, I'm just letting y'all read this just in case y'all want to try it out. I got it from Sally's. I think it was $5.99 or something like that. Anyway, just wanted to show y'all that. Good morning, y'all. I'm here to tell y'all, it's almost pretty much the middle of May. I mean, Monday is already going to be May 11th. And y'all, I had to run my heat last night. I mean, we still running heat in May. It dropped down to 40 degrees last night. And although my house is very well insulated, I'm here to tell you, there was still a little nip in the air. My heating blanket couldn't even knock it. So I had to bust out and cut the heat on. But anyway, this weather is a trip. And some places, they say it's snowing. Do you what? What's up, everybody? It's a beautiful Saturday. And it's time to go get the children. How you been?
I've been good.
We're only going to one or two places because I don't want us to be out too much. Yeah. All right, we're practicing safety around here. Say hey to the people, Lauren. Say hey to the people, man.
Hey.
Ooh, TJ. Y'all, I ain't been out the house. Look at how they've done the makeup area over here in Target, y'all. Wow. Cute. Say what, Lauren? What kind of brush you need? Oh, okay. Like a detangling brush. Now here's a wet brush, detangler brush.
That's what I'm looking for.
Yeah, one of these. But you know what? You got sister girl hair.
What does that mean?
You got some ethnic hair, honey. This might look like this might be chewed. You'll break it.
That's it. That's why I start from the bottom all the way to the top.
Oh, okay. So you start from the bottom, now you're here.
Yes.
I mean, you can get, you can try it. That's what it. Let's see.
I almost like those, like these.
This one?
Uh-huh.
Now, this one's got brushes in it, along with the spokes. Argan oil infused paddle shine enhancer. Yeah, this is not, it's not like a, I would just get you, you want me to get you one of these? It's a, it's an actual detangler.
Yeah.
This one actually got bristles in it. You might, you don't want to put bristles, not to detangle your hair. Oh, this is a wood paddle. It looks plastic, but it's wood. All right. Y'all, we're going to get this, honey, because she, like I said, she got a little sister girl hair texture, and this is for, her hair is thick, so this is a better brush by Conair, so we're going to get that. All right, time to drop the kiddos back off. Say deuces, say deuces, say deuces. And do the what? The tootsie slide. See, I'm hip like that. I'm cool like that.